They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you.
You tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess marked with a butterfly.
Why did you bring me here?
Because this is where it all began. Your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's family. They were her favorite.
See them, my son? Pink petals falling.
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. I'll make them perfume.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself. Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece. Your mother's alive, but she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free. The medallion. They must have sealed it. Follow me. We can't let him live. He'll raise the alarm. We need to kill the lights. Take me to the hidden door. We don't have much time.
Jesus, I've been looking everywhere. What happened? Where did you go?
I know you're hiding something here.
I'm not hiding anything. I've been looking for you. Just tell me what happened.
We need to move. You have to do whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
I promise.
Thank you.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
Wake her up.
They're looking for you. They found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell. Please, let me help you.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
I'll wait.
Once we pull the tubes out, she's going to start to fit. Better give her some epinephrine in the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something!
About Hannah. Have you seen her?
She never came back after her operation. They must have taken her somewhere else. You should go. I'll get her out. We'll wait for you.
Medallion.
Erica, please. You're not making any sense. You need to calm down. You're scaring me. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
I know you have my mother. She's through there, behind that door. To talk to me. He was going to warn me about something. About you.
I left you alone with him, and he had his throat cut by a woman who's been dead for 20 years. You're not well, Erica. You have to let me treat you. This fantasy, you have to let it go. If you hold on to it, you will lose yourself forever. Please. In your head, it's a fantasy. It's okay. If you trust me, I can make you better. I can make it all go away.
I don't believe you.
You don't have to worry anymore.
Erica, can you hear me? Look, Erica. It's right there. Right there in front of you. See? It's magical. I think you are too.